happened to the Alcazar? The Earth came.
Is that the last one today?
One more round to do.
Looking to buy a battle droid for personal security.
Yeah, you'll want one of the DL2 line. That'll be 500 credits.
500? I was told it was 4.
That's the price. Take it or leave it.
I'm a little short on the credits, but I'm good for it. You can ask Varric. He'll vouch for me.
Who's Varric?
Are you kidding? Better not say that too loudly. Varric runs the Hutt chapter on Tashara. He's one of the big bosses. I did some work for him. Maybe I'll tell him the underlings on Akiva don't respect him.
No, we're all good here. Where do you want the droid delivered to?
Take it to these coordinates. Thanks.
Can fix up any starship.
Hey, you were a bit off on how much that droid cost. Like 100 credits off.
Don't worry. I'll make up the difference.
I thought you wanted it for security.
Surveillance, security, same difference.
You're outfitting it with monitoring tech. You're not really with the Akiva government, are you?
Crimson Dawn likes to keep an eye on everything, including the satrapy. Thank you. You've been very helpful.
All clear. Moving on.
Ship need a tune-up?
Hi.
You'll change your mind.
Come on, I'm pretty good at Sabacc. I can run with the high rollers.
You don't get it. The players in that basement club are legends. Best in the galaxy. Trust me, you're better off betting on chance cubes.
You never support me. You know that?
See our faces so much, I think they recognize us. It's dangerous. They should assign us more security.
As long as the storage place is secure, they don't care. We're just glorified couriers in their eyes.
But we still have to collect all the taxes and drop them off in the ruins. What if we get robbed crossing the lake?
We'll deal with it.
Not you.
Why not?
Private game.
How many credits to change your mind?
No.
Okay, well, who can I bribe?
Invites not for sale. High rollers only.
High rollers? Well, why didn't you say so? I won the Sabacc Invitational at the Canto Grand. Took down Montmasto in 3 hands.
If you belong in there, why'd you try to bribe me?
I'm rich. Yeah, I solve all my problems with money.
Go on in.
Looking for someone?
Yeah, some big-time Sabacc player. Any idea who it is?
You don't want to play with those guys. They're washed up. You know, I was at the Canto Grand. I don't remember seeing your face.
Oh, yeah? You must have just missed me.
No, I would have remembered you, Kavis. Lando Calrissian.
So what? You a bounty hunter or something? Here to take me in?
Take it easy. My rap sheet's even longer than yours.
Then what do you want?
You're in with Crimson Dawn, right? Well, I lost something at their Sabacc table on Kijimi, and I want it back.
If this is about me and Kira, we didn't exactly leave things as friends. She's, actually trying to kill me right now.
You don't need to be in the inner circle, Bess. Just get dealt into the game. Do this for me, and I'll show you a few tricks of the trade.
Throw in some credits, and you've got a deal.
Hey, I can't say no to a charmer like you.
Got a job if you're interested.
Hey, come on over and have a look at my wares.
Hey. So long.
Okay, bye now. Come back anytime.
Hi, Ankh.
Tabasabata, kid!
Hi, Kay.
Let's get out of here, ND5.
Understood.
Thank you.
fueling up the hyperdrive.
Let's punch it.
May I ask you a question?
Sure.
How much family do you have?
Oh, not that.
So, I may not ask you a question.
Gonna head out.
All right, then.
So, Lando, what am I trying to win back here?
Just my lucky Sabacc token. You'll know it when you see it, Vess.
Okay.
Hey, stop that!
That's her. The one we were warned about.
Ugh, what a piece of work.
Stay quiet, Nix.
Gotta stay focused.
Nobody sees us, nobody blasts us. Get that barrel. Carefully.
Is it dancing?
No!
Gotta be around here somewhere.
I can barely think.
There's that traitor. City was started by people running from something. You think they're all free now, ND5?
I do not understand the question.
Shuma! You weren't lying. You travel quite a bit, huh?
117 systems and counting. From your accent, I'm guessing you're from Cantobite, Workers' District.
Yeah, you're good. Where is home for you?
Mancala. Been everywhere, but nothing matches the beauty of its ocean depths. Now, going to buy something?
I do not understand the question. They are now under the rule of the Ishiga and the Empire.
Yeah. You need piles of credits to really be free. But having the Trailblazer feels close.
Keep it quiet, buddy. Silent squeaks only, okay? Here goes.
Gotta be the table.
You know, I once played a hand with Skungi Gungus themselves.
Can I sit in?
I don't know you.
You know my friend Lando.
Sent you to get his token back, did he? Well, too bad. I've grown rather fond of it.
Oh, come on. I'll play you for it.
I'm sure you will. Tell you what, I'll take the bet. But we're playing house rules, and it's my house.
I'm flexible. Let me show you how it's done. Let's see. Take this. Bro. Take that. Draw.
I'll draw. That's what I'm talking about.
New card.
Draw.
Stand.
Shift. Drawing. Ugh.
I stand. Take this.
Seriously?
I'll pass.
Take that. Pass.
I'll shift. I'll draw.
Prime Sabacc.
Here goes nothing.
That's Sabacc.
Hand him over. Shift. I draw. Got this. Something good. Draw. All right. I draw. I love Sabacc. Looks like it's my lucky day. Looks like I win.
Uh-huh. Tell Lando he's always welcome here when he wants to lose his cape.
You can tell him that yourself. Thanks for the game. Token.
Hey, not bad. Let's meet up back on Akiva.
I'll call you when I'm in orbit. It's weird. She didn't really seem to care about losing this thing.
I don't see why. It's just a trinket.
Thank you.
welcome back.
Hi, Andy Five.
Let's go.
I copy. Calculating hyperdrive coordinates.
Time to jump.
This is Akiva.
EML 850. Submit for routine.
Do you know a tinker? Do you vent a wajo gobo gula tings noli a jabat?
Lando, the Emperor's trying to board my ship. You know what they're after?
I have an idea. You can't let them get that token, Vess. You need to lose them.
All right, strap in.
Tides. Fly carefully.
Okay.
Would you have hired me if I couldn't?
That token is actually a data card. Sabacc games are just a way to camouflage the handoff. I lose it, my friend in the Dawn fills it with intel, and then my new friend wins it back.
Oh, we're friends now? Smart plan.
It was, but someone tipped off the Empire. Meet me in the jungle. It's safer.
See you there.
Acknowledged.
Attention, squadron. Tie interceptors have been deployed to assist you.
landed. I'll see you later, Akiva.
You've got some items that have arrived for you, Kay.
Guess we're making friends. Let's give those little feet a rest.
Pick up some extra Jabera kale, I'll make your favorite soup.
No one in town's seen Temin for days. He's not in the shop either. Where did that boy get to?
Interested in a job?
Come on, there's a faster way.
This is a place for speeders. See you soon.
So long. Whoa! There's a whole village hidden in the jungle.
I'm not detecting any guards or sentry posts. No security checkpoints. In fact, a very limited presence of technology.
Sounds nice. Okay, where was I? Sounds nice. Okay. As I was saying, sounds nice.
You should be seeing a bridge up ahead, Vess. Cross it. Take a right. Straight.
What's going on? Where's Lando?
In the brush with Typhoon Squadron. Can you shoot?
Huh? Yeah. What are you doing here?
Hold your position, everyone! We need to fight them off until they get here.
Fight them off? Are you kidding me? The last of them. Now, where's Lando?
Good work. Now let's make ourselves scarce, huh?
Lando, the shuttle's ready.
I'll be right with you.
You've got a real Sabacc face.
I had no idea you were a rebel.
Hey, that's the idea. Gotta keep a low profile.
Oh, is that what you think you're doing?
Sometimes the best way to hide is to stand out.
I hope this was worth the trouble.
It's more important than you could know.
Yeah, always is with you guys. See you around, Lando.
Mm-hmm.